Welcome back to another video from Precious Now. Today's video is going to be about the recruitment of APCPDCL of 2021. Viewers who are unable to watch the video till the end, we have placed a link in the description box. You can check it out and get to read all of the information at one place. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for APCPDCL Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. And as you click on the Freshers Now website, you can get all of the information at one place. Also, if you want regular job updates, you can join our Telegram group. The link for joining the group will be placed in the description. Don't forget to check out our description box. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Here are the basic details. The organization name is Andhra Pradesh Central Power Distribution Corporation Limited. The post name Engineer Assistant, Junior Lineman Grade 2. The vacancies for this particular post are 86, starting date for applying 7th of April and the closing date will be 3rd of May. You nearly have 1 month of time if you want to apply for the post. The application mode is through online. The job location is in Andhra Pradesh. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need any sort of information or clarifications regarding the vacancies. Heading over to the vacancies for the division of the categories that you are belonging to and also the place that the post are mentioned. Energy Assistant Junior Lineman Grade 2 for Vijayawada, OC you have 13 and for BCA 3, BCB 3. There are no vacancies for C. For D you have 5 and E you have 3. For SC you have 7, for ST you have 4. In total, for Vijayawada branch, you have 38 vacancies. And for the Circle of Guntur, you have 13 vacancies in total. OC carrying 6, 2 for BCB, 2 for BCB and 1 for BCE. And SC, you have 2. There are no vacancies for ST. For CRDA, you have 3 vacancies in total. 2 for OC and 1 for ST. For Ongol, you have 11 for OC. 2 for BCA, B you have 6, C you have 6 again, 1 for E, 4 for SC, 2 for ST. In total, you have 32 vacancies. The total number of vacancies for OC, we have 32. For BCA, we have 5. For BCB, we have 11. For BCC, we have 8. For BCD, you have 5. For BCE, we have 5 again. For SC, you have 13, for ST, you have 7, and in total, there are 86 vacancies respectively. Heading over to the application fees, applicant must pay Rs. 700 towards the application processing fee in respect of OC or BC candidates, and in respect of SC and ST candidates, the application fee will be Rs. 350. And here is the education requirement that they are looking in for. SSSC 10th standard from a recognized board of education and ITI qualification in electrical trade or wireman trade or intermediate vocational course in electrical domestic appliances and rewinding, electrical wiring and contracting or electrical wiring and servicing of electrical appliances and electrical technician from a recognized institution or board of education is necessary. The eligibility criteria is as follows. Candidate should be of sound health and active habits and also free from any bodily defect or infirmity rendering him unfit for that services. The candidate's character and antecedents are such as to qualify them for such service. The candidate should also possess an academic career and also other qualifications which are prescribed for the post. The candidate must be a citizen of India and also the resident of Andhra Pradesh state. The age limit. Please note, no person shall be eligible for the direct recruitment if the candidate is less than 18 years of age and if the candidate is also more than 35 years of age, they will be not be eligible for the post. Relaxation in the upper age limit is permissible up to 5 years, SC or ST and BC candidates. For in-service contract workers working in APDI SCOMS, the age of the time of the entry into the organization as a contract worker will be considered. The pay scale details. The officials will be giving a pay scale of Rs. 15,000 per month. And also you can check out the official notification if you want any sort of clarifications. The selection process is as follows. The officials are going to conduct a written test pole climbing as well in order to see the eligibility of the candidate. Further details about this particular notification you can check out in the description box, as we have provided a link in the description, and you can get to read about the notification or recruitment at one place. Furthermore, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications, do place them in the comment section and we will answer them. Don't forget to subscribe to Freshers Now, and thank you for watching.